Got shoveled wide by Ludzik as the Hawks are enjoying this. They lead 5-2 and they'd like more. Now get Terry Gregson. If all of that is going to call a penalty. Comes at 19:38. Off! Ron Sutter just slashed at Ben Wilson, or Rich Sutter, and Wilson splashed, beard him back. And now we got some ugliness at the end of this game that's going to result in some penalties. As Ben Wilson gave it to Rich Sutter, Sutter speared or slashed Ben Wilson, who slashed back. Then the Flyers saw a player jump on Wilson, and in turn, Rick Patterson jumped right on him, and they're scrambling at center ice. As Terry Gregson's trying to separate them, the issue of the game no longer in doubt, but now we've got some play out there. It was Tim Kerr who jumped on Ben Wilson after Wilson went after Rich Sutter. I'm sure Wilson and Sutter will get some penalties, and Kerr, if Terry Gregson wants to follow the book, probably will get a third man in game misconduct. And Gregson is signaling to Ben Wilson to leave. And he's signaling to Timmy Kerr to leave. And now he's still got it out there. Now they're going to have a... And right now, Terry Gregson is making sure nobody comes off the bench. And with Philadelphia's player gone, Kerr, the Hawks have an extra man on the ice to Philadelphia. As Ben Wilson, I don't believe. Nope, he's still out there. And now Gregson is reaching into his pocketbook and pulled out the pencil and paper. And he's going to start taking numbers and names. And I would think Ben Wilson, as Gregson pointed to both benches, but the Flyers outgunned out there. One man taken to the dressing room already. So all are out there is Hospodar, along with Rich Sutter, Dvorak, and Derek Smith. And the Hawks have Patterson on, along with Ben Wilson, Ludzik, Jerome DuPont, and Billy Gardner. Now Wilson finally has been separated from the bunch. He's gone. Kerr, I'm sure, will get a third man in. And Rich Sutter also will depart. Now they're just announcing Gardner's goal. Ludzik gets the assist.